Hello and welcome everyone to Legendary Studios. We are continuing our journey with Sexist YouTubers. We are completing the task, I believe, that we were doing last episode.
Felt myself for many years.
Well, you know, if you lose it, you gotta keep on getting it. So let's see what we can do.
I'm ashamed.
Good.
Yes, I should.
Yeah, laughing. There's always a laughing matter with these elves.
Three less every year.
So much humor.
No longer make their annual pilgrimage to Red Mounting on Varden.
That's just
his
awful.
His name is Ravil.
Pilgrimages.
He hasn't come to pray for days.
Is pilgrimages the right word?
He was
in such knows?
Despair. I think he'd even stopped bathing. The last
Whoa.
Time.
Whoa.
What?
Have I been? We're not talking about bathing in this episode. Thank you very much, Mr. Elfman. Let's continue our quest away from these strange elf peoples. And let's see if we can actually get some fun stuff to do. Where are we up to? Oh, we've got to go and talk to the big boss in the big house. By the way, guys, let me know. Do not forget to let me know if you are playing Elder Scrolls Online, and also if you want to join our guild. I'm always looking to connect with new people in the game and get as many people into our guild as possible. It's always a good thing to do, so let me know.
Well done. The Covenant troops haven't left their encampment to the west, but it's only a matter of time before our inactivity encourages them.
That would definitely be true, but you know, I'm here. I'm here to handle our business and your business, their business, everyone's business. It's just what I do. I just poke my nose into everything because I'm a nosy bastard, and I've got to kill everything, fix everything, because that is what I've got to do. Right, out to go. Wow. You seriously need to learn English. Like, seriously. Goblin speak, man. It's quite strange. To Ravel's house. Let's go and see if we can kill. I'm pretty sure we kill him. I'm almost certain that we do.
Let's follow him.
Ah, oh, following. Gotta be all stealthy and stuff. I'm hidden. I'm a ninja. You can't see me in this slightly shaded area with my shiny metal armor.
Hey, Ravel, no waffle today. The temple's forbidden all sales.
Quiet fool. I paid you for your discretion, remember?
That's a very shady deal going on there. You can't see me. I'm blending in very well behind this rock pillar light post. I'm detected by some weird cat lady.
It's that fancy sword was in our camp. Hey, fancy man. Fallen on any swords lately?
You're getting heckled, bro.
Say we shouldn't help the Dunmer? Like a Nord would ever turn down a fight.
These Nords, man, they're cool. They're cool peoples. No, I don't want to pickpocket people. Stop giving me lessons on how to pickpocket people just because I'm crouching around. I'm just being a ninja, that is all. When was it that you couldn't just play a game to be a ninja? Seriously. That's all I want to do.
Get away from me, brigand.
Ah, seriously not cool. That is just not cool, guys. Alright, this time I've got to make sure I have a little bit more space.
There he is. Let's follow him.
Yes, this time a little bit further away. God damn it. Almost got to the end as well. I never understood this quest. When you get found out, it just restarts. As if he didn't even realize that he was being watched in the first place. In which case, I'm still doing exactly the same thing. What the fuck? What the hell's going on in there?
Rovel, no waffle today. The temple's forbidden all sales.
Quiet, fool. I paid you for your discretion, remember?
I'm getting a very good feeling of deja vu right now. I'm sure we've done this before. Can't imagine when, though. It definitely wasn't about a minute ago. Alright. This time, an entire... Let's give it a good 30-40 feet.
It's that fancy sword was in our camp. Hey, fancy man. Fallen on any swords lately?
Getting heckled, bro.
Saying we shouldn't help the Dunmer? Like a Nord would ever turn down a fight.
You heard it. Alright. Wait until it gets right down the bottom. There we go. And we're off. And stay around halfway. See, this is... I don't understand, man. I mean, if I'm hidden, I'm hidden. End of. Alright, stay here. Continue to stay here. Don't go any closer, Sextus!
The drunk one took your advice, Silver Tongue. He now regrets it.
I'm sure he does.
It was just idle talk, friend. I assure you, I had nothing to do with it.
Oh yes, you did. You crafty minx. I wonder if he's gonna go into that house. That looked like an upside down boat with windows.
He went into that shack. Wait for him to leave. He's out. That was fast.
Well, that was quick.
Try to get inside that shack.
How are you talking to me? It's witchcraft, I say.
A communication spell. Let's see who Ravil called.
You heard the man.
Oh, fuck. What now, Ravil? So you're the meddler who undid all of Ravil's work?
Yes, I am.
Such a waste of my time.
That bitch. Like, I mean, I know she thinks I'm weak, but this weak, seriously? I can do this with my eyes closed. And one massive shot. There we go. Two little scans. Is that all I'm worth, man? Is that all she thinks I could do?
Uniform.
Oh, don't be so surprised. They are your enemy. Rather, they have spies.
Working for the enemy.
Yep. Congratulations. Welcome.
And see what you can find.
Welcome to the conversation. I still find it very disconcerting. That he's talking in my head without him actually being here at all. That's really strange. Oh. Ah. I'm getting really rubbish at this. I don't know why. Well, it's broken. Yeah, that's right. Ah, no. I'm getting really rubbish at that lately. I don't know what it is.
You won't take me. Cornell gave me potions.
You and your piddly, tiny, useless spells, man. Like, seriously, what do you hope to do? You're not doing anything right now to me. Actually, do you know what I just realized? My foundry isn't working. I'll sort that out in a minute. I updated everything, so it should be re-enabled. There we go. Nice. Hello.
Fighting. I assume you found more inside than just... Having him alive might have been useful, but having him dead is just as good.
Glad we agree. Woo! Level up. Right. Mods. Out of date. So many out of dates. Reload. Will it work? How many errors are we going to have? Oh, none. Awesome! We're back. Right. What are they doing? Alright, I'm guessing all the quest thing is done here. I need to get that book. I can't leave a book behind. Oh wait, it's the same one over there. So I'll get that one. Yeah. Nice. So that book is outside the walls. I like that. I like how there's several locations for a particular book. Sometimes only one. But that's for a very special book. But for all the sort of main books in the world, I like that. You can get the book from several places. It's in that tent, I can see it, it's all glowy. There you are. The Nords of Skyrim. I've read it. No one can deny this. Yeah, see, look. Same. I've got to go back there anyway. I've got to go back there to do that stuff. So I shall leave that book for later. So, but for now, I should do this amazing little swamp area. Let's go. Oh. Come on, horsey. Oh my god, do you know what I just realized? I completely forgot. Because I had to leave. Ah, Nern Root. I had to leave the last episode so abruptly. I'm so sorry about that, by the way. The main reason was I had to go and do something, but another part of it was my sister came home and she is one loud talker. Like, seriously, she shouts. She thinks she talks, but she doesn't. She shouts. And unfortunately, I do not want that kind of crap in the background whilst I'm recording. So I very, very quickly ended the episode just to make sure you guys didn't have to hear that horrible, dreadful din. But it is currently 2 a.m. in the morning right now, so they're all asleep. So I can do as much recording as possible. Captain Norris. That is just an awesome name. Like, seriously. I was talking. Excuse me.
Greetings.
Who do you think you're speaking to? Lahol? Quietly. I honestly, that actually looked like it was on top of her head, so I was trying to talk to her. Right, okay. What are we doing? Search the mud crab mounds, eh? They cannot be interrupted. What is this? How do you pronounce this anyway? Is it the Droog? Is that how you pronounce it? I don't know. I think it is. Such a loud person. Like, seriously, all he's doing is shouting all the time. Is there going to be a person under here? Nope, just some bones. Droog. Yeah, I think it's a droog. Droog sounds about right. Granted, I don't particularly know the full language of... what is it? What is the language? I mean... Oh, cool, got someone. Nice, hello. The common tongue of Tamriel. I like that. Yeah, you can wave all your shock sticks all around as much as you want, but you're still gonna lose. Get wrecked, bro. Ah, damn it. These got me before. Like, seriously, I tried doing exactly the same thing last time. And these two, they just get sort of hidden. Alright. Do we have a number two? That sounds wrong. But we do! We do have number two survivor.
Thanks to you.
You're welcome. Enjoy your freedom. Hey, number three.
Free at last. My thanks.
You're welcome. Yeah, that's right. Ooh. Lovely heavy armor increase. I must have. There we go.
Covenant have Garland.
Nice. Alright, what else we got to do?
Please.
Ah, damn it. I hate respawns. Ah. Nice. Okay. Savages of Stonefalls, predators, hostiles, creatures, etc. Oh no, that's something else. That's also something else. Hang about. Oh, it's there. I was about to say, what the hell? Well, that was my quest icon. There it is. Cool. Pretty sure there's a lot of stuff to do around here. Nice. I'm quick, like a ninja. Oh, lol. Oh well, there's a book in there, so I might as well kill these three people. Where's my book? There it is. Oh, cool. That's one thing I do like about the game. After they go too far away, they go back. Love it. Ooh, got a couple of sky shards knocking about. Definitely be having those. Oh, hello. These damn Covenant soldiers. I'm sorry, guys, but you're just in the way. I mean, that is the only bridge up to the boat. I need to get on the boat, and I have the inability to fly, so you just have to die. I'm glad you understand. It's really comforting to know that. Oops. Did not mean to dodge. There we go.
Praise Vivek.
Hello.
I knew someone would come to free me. Vivek.
I didn't know you were here, but I'm glad I'm willing. Yeah.
You must consecrate them.
Sure. I will do that. I will find those bones and consecrate those bones. Yeah, you see, right now, my character is healing itself. I like it. That's what I needed. That's what I didn't have in the early levels. It is healing itself, because that is what I've chosen through my skill quest lines.
You're welcome. Oh, hello. She the witch. Oh, God damn it. Oh, cool. That was easy. Thanks, game.
Legions of Akaviri invaded our shores.
Nice. Stealthy anointing. Is that on top of the mountain or is that a below? On top. Straight through the middle. Sings with the reed, eh?
You've been in the belly of the Covenant's beast. Tell me.
Yeah, it's called a ship.
Is Garland safe? Oh, my heart is at ease. A coral.
Good, good. Because my ears are offended. It's not a beast, it's a bloody ship. Like, what? You even have boats. God damn it, man. What the fuck? I've never noticed birds in this game. Ever. Like, seriously. I've literally never, ever noticed birds in this game before.
Fool. You think to tame the coral?
Yep.
I'll see you dead.
No, you won't.
Die!
I'm glad that death has waned your anger. I'm so happy. Look at all these bones just left around, man. So what?
The waters took friend and foe alike.
I know.
The tides rolled in, crushing all in their path.
It saddens me as well.
Quick, the coral weakens.
Does it now?
I feel it. The coral speaks to me. I'll meet you in its heart.
Sure. Whatever you say. I don't understand it. How is she talking to coral? I mean, I do know that coral is technically a living thing. But still, where's its lips? I don't see it talking. I don't see it talking anywhere. Like, seriously. No joke now, no joke.
You won't stop me. The coral heart is mine.
Yeah, no, not for long. No, I can't allow this. Where is it? There it is. Now, if I remember correctly, this is a really nice, bright, colourful place. Full of coral. Ah, the loading screens. Ah. You gotta look on the bright side of loading screens.
My friend, can you hear me?
They're a visual representation that something good is about to come.
Stole its heart. The dregs serve us now, but it's not enough. Find me at the heart.
Ooh, look at all the colorful coral.
Alexandra stands now inside the coral. She has stolen its heart, and it dies a slow death.
You're
joined, and I feel its pain as I feel my own.
Okay.
I fear touching the mind of the coral is not enough. We must merge body and soul. Alexandra has ripped the heart out of the coral. It may only live if it finds another one. I will not lie. I'm scared of what's to come. But I'm
it's
glad
okay.
that you and Galen are here with me.
I'm here for you.
Keep the heart safe.
Save the
Goodbye.
Coral. Merge yourself with this thing.
We will. Goodbye, old friend.
Whoa! Super bright?
You're too late. The heart is mine.
How dare you? I do not believe you are in any...
For long.
Any... position to be demanding what's happening. Like, seriously, look at all that healing going on there. Love it. Whoa, she healed herself. Not cool. Run away. Need health. There we go. That's it. Heal myself. Look, she's there. Go for the NPC. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, I say. Oh my god, stop healing yourself, please. Not cool. Stop it! Like, seriously. Wrong button clicks. Not cool. No! Kill yourself! Seriously, I can't believe I clicked that button. I've not done that ever. And it had to do it just then when I was in the middle of a combat that I was about to die. Wait, hang about. I've got the coral heart.
The heart is yours, yet the coral lives. Once I saw it was dying, I had no choice but to merge myself with the coral. We are one now. One tree with the same roots.
You look pretty separated to me, but if that's where you want to go with, that is cool with me, because you look pretty damn awesome there. Look at that awesome glow. Love it. Out we go. I must admit, that quest went through a little bit quicker than normal. I love it. Nice and fluid. Perhaps it's my awesome character and my really shit button clicking skills. Seriously, that was not a good timing at all. Live and learn. Live and learn, guys. That is what it's all about. Stone Falls. I wonder how they come up with a name. I wonder if, like, the first explorer that found this land saw a stone fall. I was like, yeah, stone falls. It's a good theory, as any. I'm sure there's something in the lore about it, but, you know, I like making sort of odd little quips, assumptions. You never know. They might be real. Might be exactly how it's meant to be. Left. Oh, it's you. Hello.
The Vex children.
Ooh. Upgrade.
My bones. One day I will visit the tribunal temple.
It's okay. I will not be there. It's okay. I've enjoyed your quest. I've enjoyed saving you. I've got every... Oh, hello.
Can you do anything
nice.
To help me?
No.
Well, you're a warm... Then Ebonheart is saved. We are once again in your debt. The Brothers of Strife. It's a fight...
I'll see you. Right there. Let me get that way shrine. I need that way shrine, guys. I cannot be doing without that way shrine. It just has to be mine. Oh, hello. Etaloma. The blue kind. The best kind. Oh, hello. Ah. Vivex Antlers Way Shrine. We're about a quarter. A quarter. We're about a quarter done with Stone Falls. Look at all that stuff. All that stuff gathered. So much stuff. But yes, guys, that is where I'm going to end this episode. I'm going to start keeping these episodes between sort of 30 and 40 minutes. A nice, good little number. Oh, good area anyway. It's just, I believe that's where it needs to be. So, let me know what you thought. Let me know how you are liking these little series, little episodes of me just wandering around and randomly chatting throughout the gameplay. I'm trying to think of other things to do than just the quest, but you know, the bosses, the dungeons, the delves, they come up as they do. That's just what happens. It just happens on its own. It's not something I can just choose to do. So I will get myself ready for the next episode. Yeah. And I will see you all the next episode. So don't forget to give a big thumbs up if you're liking these episodes. Don't forget to also subscribe to the channel and click that little bell icon to make sure you get notified of all upcoming videos. I am actually starting to play Siege, Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege, and Paragon a lot more these days, so I may start uploading videos about those, which will be great because I'm actually loving both of them. I'm just trying to get a bit better at both and get a bit more comfortable, because that seems to be all I need to do. I need to be comfortable and knowledgeable enough about the game so I can do it whilst speaking at the same time. That's all I want to be able to do. Full live gameplay with me chatting and stuff, and that's what I want to be able to do, and that's what I will do. So, again, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode.